So the moment that everybody's been waiting for, Alvin Schockebola. Thanks to his clear round of the morning, the only one, he can afford to make two mistakes and still win a gold medal. But Schockebola is too old a campaigner to relax before the finish. There'll be no problems for him at the water. Concentration, precision, perfection are the hallmark of the German champion, and Warwick Rex is responding every inch of the way. The last line of fences. He's nearly there. Into the second. This is a magnificent effort, and Alvin Schockebola is clear all the way. First man to win a gold medal in the history of the Olympic Games with a double clear round. And this is the man the Germans nearly left out of the individual selection. And even as Alvin Schockebola finished, the rain had already started, and out in the